sonho begins.
Yo guys, it's Insane and welcome back sa panibagong video. At tara guys, tatalakayin natin tong si Sir Lordy, a token that can reach potentially high on BRC20. At ito, this is the world's first BTC ordinal inscription on Solana, pioneering gaming on Solana, guys, no? So napakaganda nito, guys. But before this, if you're new to my channel, huwag niyo kakalimutan na mag-subscribe at hit the bell notification para lagi kayong updated sa aking mga panibagong videos. Tara guys, at simulan na natin itong si Sir Lordy, guys, no? So now, dito, makita nyo dito guys, is ang partners po nila si Gotbit, si CoinGecko, Radium, Jupiter, Dextools, OKX, at si CoinMarketCap. So hindi lang yun guys, makita nyo rin dito yung kanyang animations. It is built worlds within the worlds, no? And ayan guys, so Lordy, polished high quality, sleekly designed NFTs, and marami pang iba, napaka high quality na website nila. So this is so Lordy guys, this is under BRC20 and probably this would be the next token that could potentially go up on this crypto market. One of these tokens can potentially go up until 100x guys, no? So this is so Lordy. I probably believe dito sa kanyang token na aabot siya kahit up to 50 to 100x. Itong upon the long term period. So ayan guys, view ordinal inscription. Ayan guys, you can view it. And you can see link to AR Vault. Ayan guys, yung mga vault nila. So ayan, napaka-active, no? So this is the acord.com. Ayan guys, yon. So pwede nyo makita yan lahat dito ng files, no? Actually guys, napaka-solid, no? At yon nga guys, no? Can also link to the ordinal. And guys, no? Ito, so Lordy 2024 roadmap, a high level depiction of success. They use Unreal Engine SDK, so Lordy development, Solana SDK completion, launch beta version of Solordy, storyboard production plan, marketing, and also they have Web3 asset integration. This is for the roadmap guys, no? This is the Solana, Bitcoin inscription, and OLOS BRC20 token. So guys, dito napaka solid nito guys. Can buy it OLOS, no, on BRC20. In addition to purchasing SOLO on Solana, Solordy can also be purchased as a BRC20 token under the ticker OLOS. Can buy it here guys, and you can also see it in the Dextool chart. Probably guys, this would go up to 50x long term, no, up to 100. So as you can see here, no, medyo ganito lang yung chart niya, pero so far medyo goods pa siya. So napakaganda guys, ang market cap around 1.34 million, with a liquidity of 280k guys, with a circulating supply of around nearly 1 billion. Okay guys, napaka-solid naman neto. And guys, kasi here the recent buy and trades, buy and sells. Here guys, no, yan yung ni Solordy. So Ethereum was cool, Solana is better. So cool lang si Ethereum, pero mas better si Solana, of course. Tokenomics, solo token, total supply is 1 billion, 0% tax fees, no, per launch, okay, and distribution is 75% of tokens in circulation, 80% para sa team, 18, tens of millions of tokens set aside for public airdrop, okay. How to buy Solordy? Una, magkukunti kayo ng Solana wallet, add a Solana solo contract, and finalize swap. So ito din yung socials nila, including around the Twitter, no. So yan guys, and ayun nga guys, no, ito yung token nila, tong si Solo under Solana po. And you can see the financeyahoo.com, this the Solordy Inu, Solana's next big meme coin, a diamond with gaming utility. So this is it guys, Solordy. Napakaganda guys nito. And they have a post on Yahoo Finance about them. As you can see here, no, yan guys, no, the story continues so and on. Ayan guys, napaka-solid nito. So they also have Twitter, no? They also have Twitter guys, no? They also have Twitter, which as you can see here that around Solordy, you can see here they have 11.4k followers. Okay guys, napakaganda nito. And it is followed by our partner Danjo the Capital Master. Okay, ito guys, Solordy is on Solana, this is the contract address. Ayun nga po guys, hindi lang yon, this is Solo Pig and more guys. And guys, napaka solid to. So kung ako sa inyo guys, pasukin nyo na ito. In the long term, hindi lang siya bababa, pero kung hindi tataas din siya. So right now is nakababa siya. So ngayon is the best time to buy on Solordy because it will go up soon in the long run. So yun lang guys, again thank you for watching and goodbye.